you guys, my name is Jake, and this is Vegetarian Maker. On this week's episode, I'm going to show you guys how to make the Blind Russian. I'm going to alter the recipe a little bit because I cannot afford, as a college student, Godiva's chocolate liqueur. So we're just going to substitute Hershey's chocolate, and it works almost the same way. So for this recipe, you'll need 3/4 ounces of homemade Bailey's Irish Cream, 3/4 ounces of homemade Kahlua coffee liqueur, 3/4 ounces of chocolate syrup, or if you can't afford it, go ahead and get the Godiva chocolate liqueur, and 1/2 ounce of butterscotch schnapps. You'll need ice for just keeping it cool, and the rest of it will be topped off with almond milk, or milk substitute. If you want to use milk, that's fine. I just don't like it. So, let's get started. So we're going to start with our ice. We're going to just add it to our mixing glass. Take 3/4 ounces of the Bailey's Irish Cream. Now you'll need 3/4 ounces of the Kahlua coffee liqueur. 1/2 ounce of the butterscotch schnapps. And 3/4 ounces of the chocolate syrup or the Godiva chocolate liqueur, depending on how much money you have. We're going to top with the almond milk. It should be about 3 to 4 ounces. Then we're going to grab the top of the shaker and just shake vigorously. Now we're going to take our shaker and strain it over our glass. So I hope you guys enjoy this recipe for the Blind Russian. If you guys don't know how to make your own Bailey's, click right here to check out the video for that. And if you don't know how to make the Kahlua for this, click right here. I also made another recipe with the Bailey's. It's called a Moo Moo. I hope you guys enjoy that. Just click right here to check that out. And I hope you guys have a great weekend. Drink responsibly. And have a great night.